before we start a career, obviously the first step is to clear the job interview. And I have given four examples for you to look at on the screen. Actually, it's very interesting because this is what happens in a job interview. Even one statement can decide whether the person will get selected or not get selected. So therefore, what we say in a job interview and how you say it becomes very important. So let's look at, therefore, the five very important things which are important in a job interview. One is, therefore, communication and confidence. If you say, I will do any job that you give me, sir, then the confidence level is not very high. Anisha gave a very confident response. She said, I can make a difference to the organization and I have done three software projects. So that gave you confidence that she can do well. So communication and confidence is very important. Second is attitude. Third is knowledge and of course skills and energy and enthusiasm. So a person who looks completely tired, a person who does not give positive answers, a person may not get selected. Okay. So these five things are very easy to remember. So therefore, we have given a small short form, CAKES, which stands for cakes, which is one nice cake that you see. So when you get your first job and you are successful in a job interview, I am sure you will treat your friends and family for a cake. But before you get to that cakes, please remember these five things. And when you prepare for the job interview, make sure that all the five, you are coming very strongly in the job interview. And if you are an NIIT student, we definitely will give support and coach you to make sure that these five things are in your favor when you're going for a job interview.